The morphological closing of the 3D shape is defined as the dilation of that shape by a fixed amount, followed by erosion by the same amount. Typically, this is exactly how previous methods work. They first compute a discretization of the dilation, and then a further discretization of the final closing. Much of the geometry remains the same, but the mesh has completely changed. Our method avoids dilation and erosion and directly computes the closing of a triangle mesh via a geometric flow. Parts of the shape that are not affected by the closing have not changed their vertex positions, and the original mesh is maintained. At each iteration, we identify the regions of high principal curvature. We carry out a step of our flow as an energy minimization, which only involves these regions, and then we apply to them a local remesher. We repeat these steps until convergence. Convex regions are maintained exactly throughout outflow. We can first understand our flow in 2D. The closing is defined by a structuring element of a given radius. The closing of the shape is anywhere that can't be reached by cramming the structuring element outside of it. Consequently, our flow moves parts of the shape with curvature higher than our structuring elements and keeps other parts fixed. Our result matches the usual closing definition. Generalizing this flow to surfaces in 3D requires care. Compared to existing curvature-based flows, our novel flow only expands the shape and converges to the closing. Our flow trivially generalizes to the opening, which is the dual operation of the closing and is guaranteed to be contained in the input. Our local remesher ensures the presence of enough vertices around the regions that move, allowing for our method to be used on very coarse inputs. Since every step of our flow amounts to a quadratic energy minimization, we can add fixed point and linear equality constraints. This would be challenging to do in the traditional formulation. Like in the traditional formulation, we can reuse the closing by a smaller radius as a warm start for the closing by a bigger radius. Please enjoy some additional results.
Sex and it looks like freedom, but it feels like death. It's something in between, I guess. It's closing time.
Thank you very much for watching.